All right, so welcome back to Dying Light Co-op Part 2.
I was getting eaten by a zombie.
Ryan was getting eaten moments ago, so...
I'm here instead of Jeff.
Yeah, Jeff.
We don't have a Jeff.
Jeff is at home today, caring for his young child.
Oh.
So we brought in Gavin. And Gavin, now Gavin, you just finished the tutorial and you jump right in, so you don't have anything leveled up.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Hey guys, the airdrop just went by because I accidentally triggered the next story event, so we need to run.
Yeah, we are continuing right from where we left off, though. So,
yeah, more or less. So we have that.
Yeah, although, to be fair, right where we left off was, I believe, Jeff just mashing the B button and skipping the story.
Yeah.
So I'm sure you don't know what the hell's happening anyway. I mean, fuck, I don't know what's happening.
We're going to get an airdrop.
That's fine. Let's do that.
To the airdrop!
And we're twins. With different clothes. With I feel like we need rhyming names.
Can I be Clay?
How about the Bryce?
Well, like, Bayan?
Well, I mean, are we all going to be plays totally on my name? We don't have to do that. Oh, there's a survivor. Let's go save him.
I'll be Cryan.
Forever.
You want to be Brian?
No, Cryan.
All right.
If Gavin's Brian, we should all be Brian, and then we'll be the Bryce.
Yeah.
Where's this survivor that needs help?
He's surviving somewhere.
He's a survivor.
Jesus, this fucking zombie one of those.
Whoa, who's trashing the place? Ryan.
What? What'd I do?
You broke an awning.
Did I?
Yeah.
No. I kind of don't want to use my brick hammer. I'm scared. I'll waste it.
That's all right. You'll get better stuff.
You know what, Ryan? You're right.
Yeah. There's no need to be conservative.
Don't be stingy.
I'm not going to fear the unknown. And
I
then
still
you know why that's good? Because I forgot the controls. I haven't played. I immediately took it out and then repaired it when it didn't need it. So I just wasted one fucking repair. God damn it.
I hear this guy screaming. Where is he?
All right, I'm heading over to you.
Fine, though.
Man, I love parkouring in this game.
Wow, my police baton is bent. It's like my wiener on a good day.
Hey, I just made a competition.
All right, participate. What are we doing?
Loot the most value.
Uh-oh.
Ryan's all about these competitions.
Well, apparently there's an achievement for it, so... Wait on Michael.
Oh, I gotta hold the
Michael didn't opt in.
Why don't you do it again?
I don't know how.
I was claw hammering a guy in the face at the time.
I'm ready.
So, before this video started, Ray compared the Xbox One to a human. And apparently, an Xbox needs to sleep.
No, and, well, I mean, you're the person who never resets your Xbox. You never turn
your
computer off.
You and Jeff never turn off your stuff.
Why did you turn it off?
Because, Gavin, you are the one who never turns it off ever, and your is always the stuff that doesn't work. Ray never has a problem because he turns his fucking computer off.
I turn off my computer and my Xbox every day, and it works 99.9% of the time.
It really does.
Damn inconvenient.
Like, it's absolutely your fault.
Did you say it's inconvenient?
Yes, yeah.
It's one fucking button. You turned it off right now to reset it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm annoyed that I had to.
Yeah, I would even say even shutting down a computer is more annoying than an Xbox. You just hit the fucking button.
Yeah. I fucking hate you. You just make me so angry.
How you feeling, Ray? How was your day off? How was your sick day?
It was good.
You're no 10 Gavin.
10 seconds left.
No Gavin day. For what?
The competition.
I don't have a prompt even.
Well, it's too late for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I've just been late.
Oh, so it started without me.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's fine.
I win. Nope, Gavin went.
I thought I canceled it.
I lost.
I stole chocolate.
I was feeling confident, and then I saw Gavin score.
Fucking Ray's human comment is like, Gavin was bitching about it not working, and he goes, Gavin, do you run for 14 days without ever fucking resetting?
That was my comparison. It's like, try not
doesn't
sleeping for 14
sense.
Days.
It makes perfect sense.
No.
Yeah.
A bloody computer doesn't need sleep.
It doesn't need sleep, but you can absolutely overheat it and overwork it. It's not sleep. It needs,
it's 2015.
That's exactly what he said. It's 2015. You shouldn't have to turn off computers.
You think it's overworked sitting idle for 10 hours while
it's not
alive?
Idle, though. It's still running.
That's idle.
It's still on. Idle
what
is more than
idle
off.
Means?
What do you think off means?
Turned off.
Off.
Ryan, this fire keeps knocking
is
me
on.
Down.
Who's dead here?
Idle means like limited functions. Yeah, I'm running.
I'm down.
I'm running. You get the first one, Gav. I'll get the other one.
All right. I thought we could maybe take these guys because there were so many of us, but I was wrong.
Well, I mean, there was only two of us.
And it was like
we
three of
there.
Them.
Are they humans?
He just hit me in the face again.
Help. Thank you.
Totally underleveled.
This game looks good.
Ow. I'm fighting. Oh, look at that. I'm a fucking savior. I was going to say saver.
She's got an arm off.
You're a saver?
Yeah.
I'm a lifesaver.
You got a lot of things off, Gavin.
Yeah, well, she does now.
Woo.
Hey, look. We beat the story by accident.
The whole game?
Yeah, well, we weren't supposed to get this.
Get what?
Well, there was bad guys here, and we were supposed to be driven away by them, but we weren't.
Oh.
Oh, well,
and now we get grenades.
Fuck that.
Oh, fuck.
DIY!
Do it yourself!
Conducting liquid! I'll conduct in your mom!
But we didn't do it ourselves. We stole it from these guys.
Creed story competition. Done.
Rush to the second eardrop.
Who wants to join me?
I'm participating in this one. What is it?
It just
be the first
of
the second. Oh, cool.
Oh, well, like Ryan's already there.
No, I'm not. It pulled me back.
It makes it even. That's pretty cool that they have the stuff for the store.
Go!
Oh, fuck.
Da-na-da-na,
I went the wrong way. Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Parkour!
The first-person parkour is actually decent.
Fuck!
Fuck, I hit the wrong button.
It's way better than Mirror's Wank. Oh, God.
It's very dark.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit! I did not think I was going to make that.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, I almost broke a leg.
Where is it?
Oh, I'm not making it.
Oh, that's where I gotta find it. Ah, fuck. I broke a leg for sure.
On the pillows. I landed on the pillows.
Where
I'm
is
fine.
It?
Well, we gotta find it,
Gavin's
right?
Gavin's closest. If you look at his, like, the meters.
Oh, really?
No, I'm the closest, apparently.
Hot, cold.
We gotta triangulate it.
Yeah.
It's like GPS.
It's more like pee-pee.
Oh, no. Am I gonna die?
You'll be fine.
Hey-oh!
Did you find it?
Oh, I got there right behind you.
I won!
Where was it?
It was up here.
It was not on the
I was
roof.
Above it. I dropped down to it. What was on a roof, right? Oh, no, I guess not.
Made it.
Hey, you get back down. You lay down.
We gotta clear the area.
Ow!
Is that what we gotta do? Oh, fuck.
These taser mods are nice, but you get zapped
when you
try.
I know, it's annoying. It's annoying. You gotta wait till they de-zap.
Healed me.
Oh, I did? Yeah, fuck.
Okay, we all gotta be over here.
Your health was fine.
That
was
not his intention.
You're welcome.
Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off!
Oh, we gotta open this fucking crate.
Let's do it. Let's all stand around and watch while.
Does Gavin know about the whole back to teleport?
Rejoin! We gotta form together like Voltron to interact with things in the world.
I'll be the head.
I wanna be the pee-pee.
Alright, raise the penis.
I don't know, I guess that would be torso?
Yeah, the torso. Or the legs.
Well, I mean, the legs are two different things, so they each have one ball and half a cock.
Yeah.
Voltron had really no need of Wang, so we're a new kind of
Maybe
Voltron.
That's the sixth member.
What if
He's
Voltron's just
a Wang.
Giant Wang?
Yeah.
Women are like Voltron.
What?
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 I got it.
Women are like Voltron?
Yeah.
You're a bad employee,
They get
Ryan.
Cooler the more you hook them up or some shit.
What?
The more you have, the better it is. What is it?
RVB. Tucker, season one, man.
Good lord.
Women are like Voltron.
The Tuckster.
Oh my god. I've gone back in time.
The teleporter sent me back in time.
All right. Well, we're about to burn all the good shit.
You'll get stationed in Blood Gulch, and we'll meet.
What are we burning?
All the good stuff.
Why?
Because we're creating intrigue.
Well. Burning the goods?
Yeah, we're burning up all the antizin so that we have to make a deal with that rice guy who's a total douche.
There's no antizin here. There's tons of antizin.
Also, he just put those, you know, weatherproof, fireproof boxes in a fire.
Right.
Expected them to burn up.
Not to mention, this fucking dickhead is infected. You think he'd take some for himself?
He did. He took one.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. One.
One vial.
I mean, like...
Just take like a crit. What the fuck is that?
Oh, his carnage.
Oh,
muscles
God.
Are off.
Oh, crap.
Right. Oh.
Now, this is when shit goes bad.
Let's vagina flap lips.
You can't. Well, you could. There's an achievement for killing one, but they're super not nice.
Oh, wow. Fuck that.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Go over here.
It's time to run.
Guys, wait for me, guys.
Nope.
Fuck off.
You're on your own.
Slow one dies.
I just fed you to the virals.
Everyone's just like, nope.
Somebody kneecap Gavin.
I looked at somebody like front
so
on him, and
so do all the zombies look
left.
Like that? Or is it just specific zombies?
Achievement. Whoa, what just
pursuit
happened?
Evaded.
Whoa, what's going on?
Oh, we got a guy. We got a guy here. Oh, shit.
There's an achievement to like...
Michael, I'm whacking one. I'm whacking one.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, I got
Oh, God, they can climb.
They
can climb.
Guys, I'm scared, guys.
I'm down.
I'm sorry. I had to leave you all behind.
Ryan?
Yeah?
Ryan?
Are you still alive?
Maybe.
Maybe?
I got 15 seconds.
I don't feel well.
Get off me, Viral. Get off.
Right. I'm going to lose magic points.
Okay.
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I'm out of breath.
Run, you prick. Don't you want to live?
I'm dead.
All right, Michael's one of them now.
There's a lot of red arrows behind us.
Oh.
You are dead.
Come on, sprint, you prick.
We gotta make it all the way to the yellow? Fuck
come on,
me.
Come on. I'm here, just let me get in the door.
Can I teleport to you?
I'm out of run. Okay.
I'm alive.
I'm so scared.
I made it.
Oh, nice.
Nice, you won it for us.
Hey, it's Michael.
It's Michael.
If you walk really near someone, they turn into Hollow Man.
Hollow Man or Hollow Man?
What did I say?
I don't know. I'm asking which one you said.
You just said the same thing twice.
What hollow or hollow? H-O-L-O or H-O-L-L-O-W? Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any answers. Kevin Bacon or hologram?
Kevin Bacon.
Kevin Bacon.
Kevin Bacon.
Kevin Bacon. I was right
but
there
it's
with
the
you.
Same, though, isn't it?
No, Kevin Bacon was invisible.
Yeah.
Hologram is a hologram.
All right, okay.
Does that make sense
now? So it wasn't hollow, like holographic man.
Right, yeah, it was not a holographic man.
It wasn't
man.
Like a Blastoise.
A second man was not projected.
That guy's camo pants are atrocious and I want them.
Nice.
He blends in any environment.
I can't even see his legs, they're just like
oh,
floating
knee pads.
Oh, this
guy's English, he's a northern bastard.
Who? Which one?
The guy that said something.
Her?
That said something. Is Rice guy
face before? No, we're from Chicago. What the? You talking about the guy on the left? Look at the guy on the right. What
oh,
is he
God,
wearing? It's
yeah.
fucking tie dye.
It's just floating limbs and a head. Get it?
No, the only thing he would blend into is like a field of daisies.
Daisy warfare.
Dude, that kid would blend into a field of fists.
That lady looks like she's wearing an Xbox Live headset.
Maybe she is.
I have an infrared camera in my house, and the Roomba is the funniest thing to
watch. Why do you have an infrared camera in your house?
Why not?
So you can see in the dark, right?
So you can see the dark. Nope, that's not how that works.
You can see in the dark with infrared.
See in the dark, sure.
What did I say?
See the dark.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
Damn, guys, please. Is this how Jeff would want us acting while he's at home?
How? We're still waiting on one player to come over
it's crazy
here.
Crazy that he quit.
On. We're waiting on Michael.
Hmm. I'm here. Look, I've been here the whole time.
You're here now.
You can't prove that I wasn't.
Dude, this guy's having some kind of reaction. Look at his eyes.
He's tired.
Yeah, he's having a fucking disgusting reaction.
Hair. He's been awake for 14 days.
Yeah.
Should
like
be running
Kevin's Xbox.
Yeah. What do you mean you can't stand, fucking bitch?
So someone in a comment said Angry Ray is their favorite Ray. So I thought, perfect.
Okay.
In regards to what?
You know.
Perfect what?
Perfect opportunity.
When? In the comments?
What?
What are you talking about?
In videos.
That's it?
What?
That was your whole thing? Just like, perfect.
Make them mad.
There was no direct
videos.
Correlation of you doing anything there. It's like, I read a comment. It's all basically that you said.
Well, yeah, and the comment gave him a course of action.
Yeah.
And the course of action is to piss off Ray.
Ryan got it.
Yeah, but I mean, that's nothing new. Like, you've been pissing off Ray forever. That's how they know Ray is funny when he's pissed, because you piss him off.
Yeah, well, but now he has peer pressure.
That door was like a mile away from him.
Again, I mean, you referenced the door. You've been pissing Ray off for years.
It's true.
Ray, you haven't done it lately.
Ray, when was the first time I pissed you off?
When you came up to me and called me brown man, said Ray. Your stupid fucking bacon scarf.
Ray is describing the first
oh, that
interaction
was that PAX?
That was PAX
I ever
East,
had
like, 2012.
With Ray. I walked up to him with a bacon scarf and I went, brown
when
man!
When was the first
you
time
you were really drunk.
Ray,
of course
me,
I was drunk,
Ray. Give me one time that I pissed you off. The first time I ever met you. That was the answer.
I went, brown man. He was like, oh, Ray. And I was like, wow, he's a barrel of laughs.
I'm sure he went, it's about that. That's probably actually what happened. I remember you
I got
at that party.
Out of that.
Also, you were wearing the bacon scarf. It was like 7,000 degrees
yeah,
in that
someone thought
room.
It would be a good idea to put 20 PCs in the
party.
It
was fucking
room.
Like 45 Alienware computers.
Oh,
God,
dude,
it was
can
so
we not
hot.
Do the other one still?
I guess not.
Oh, I don't know. I guess you should have listened to me.
Yeah,
somebody's screaming over here to get over the objective that's not going anywhere because
yeah.
it's the main story.
Yeah.
Ryan, you're the one who wanted the fucking achievements.
Nah.
Just
all right, nice. Hey, Ryan, nice Jeff impression.
Ryan's taking over.
Should I buy an axe?
Yeah, oh, hell
it's
yeah.
It's a nice looking
axe. Through a door. Just
buy
fucking
it.
Barge in. All
right, so here's the question. Do we go out at night, or do you want
to
wait for day?
Just sleep. It's up to you.
So,
get better
Ray,
at
would you have liked me more if I just walked up to you and went, Ray? Hype!
Well, boys, there's only one bed.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It's like the kind of shit Ray likes, isn't it?
Ray, hype!
Do you not have enjoyed that?
That'd
Ray?
Be pretty funny, actually. I'm trying to sleep.
Shouldn't have said brown man hype.
It just says waiting on the bed now.
Yeah, same.
All well, right.
What are we waiting for? We're waiting for the sleeping
we're
bag.
All gonna bang.
All right.
Night survived. We did it.
Let's go adventuring again.
5 hours later.
Is there like a really high point we can climb to?
Probably.
I think
yeah,
so.
Maybe.
There's an achievement to
just
climb to.
Just look around.
Like, what I assume is the highest point and jump
well, we should
to
do that.
Spot.
I'll do that.
Do you want to set the objective to the, right, whatever we just got?
Yeah, it's I guess Michael is the head of this game.
Okay, let me see here.
I'm gonna rob this payphone again. I don't know who keeps putting quarters in it. I can't imagine it still works. But. All right,
we got
what in the bike?
Payphone.
Oh, the phone.
Yeah, in the bike.
I got gunslinger still and voltage. So gunslinger, we need to find a gun.
That's just, we're just gonna have to get lucky. Oh
okay.
Wait, what's this?
So I'll leave that off for now, and then we just have
to kill some soldiers.
So where are they?
I just put the I just put the quest on.
Right. Michael, you missed it again.
I was fucking setting the quest.
I know it sucks to be you.
I don't fucking care.
Also, I don't know where any of the
soldiers
are.
Oh, look at all these deads.
Deadites.
They were.
Oh, let's
way over
the
there.
Objective. Okay.
They're called eaters.
They're not that far away.
No, they're not. I exaggerated.
Eat your dick.
I'd back up, by the way.
Yeah, would you?
Who's this yeah.
Oh, shit.
I warned you.
I mean, I don't even think you can take damage from Ryan, can you?
Well, I took damage.
Did you?
I won!
Wow. All right.
Did you just throw one grenade and win?
Sure did.
I guess there were only two dudes. Or maybe three.
I may have killed Ray once, so I'm pretty sure the damage thing's a possibility.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Right. Well, okay. To be fair, I guess I threw a Molotov on the ground, and that is what killed the Ray.
I just heard people screaming because Ryan threw a big explosive.
I made a little bit of noise.
Oh, Christ, she climbed up.
Yeah. All right, I'm heading to one of the objectives.
The angry zombies will climb.
But the happy ones don't.
Nah, well, they're docile. They're blissfully ignorant.
Yeah.
Well, not blissfully. They
Gavin,
lost capacity
so what
that
you're saying is
ago.
Gavin wouldn't be a climber.
Right.
I'd be a happy zombie.
Yeah.
I'd be the happiest.
Club.
You wouldn't have to restart.
Oh. I broke that guy's brain open.
It's the way to do
it. Can you break a brain?
Can you break a brain? Yeah, imagine it's possible. Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, that was some fucking
parkour. Oh, God. Get off me.
Find the most loot! Go!
Oh, whoa.
Dude, I'm in.
Teleported
I did that one.
There's so many of these. I'm ready.
Yeah, first Let's Play, there was a bunch.
You ready up once you get to that screen.
No.
Oh. Give me that. Give me that.
Ah, open. Oh, Michael's opening it. I can't do it, too.
Gotta wait your turn, Ryan. Ooh, candy.
Damn it.
Got 60 bucks, but that's about it.
There we go.
What? How's this a thing? All right.
What's what a thing? Is there nothing in here? Okay, there's stuff in here.
Oh, yeah. Give me that.
Ho-ho-ho!
Oh, wow. Are right,
you
won?
You get a grand? What'd you get?
Got a hammer?
Michael got a grand. I find mandals. Bullshit.
I did all the hard work. Ryan just waited.
Sure did. Well, I was offering to do
everybody
it.
Everybody else left. No, I don't care. You were smart. Everyone else sucks. Yeah. See ya.
Well, I was going to try and be an independent. Oh, I broke his skull? What does it mean when you see their bones?
It means,
that means they're stunned.
Stunned. Yeah.
So you can. That's like the time to really kick their ass.
That's when you start the real wailing on them.
Yeah.
Open the damn thing faster, idiot.
Michael's got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah. Nice. It's two. Two wins for me. What was the achievement?
You have to play 10 and
seven.
Win 7.
Fucking Christ.
Oh. Thump. Jesus, Gavin. He's dead, all right.
I was just double checking.
So satisfying right. to fucking make a head explode.
It really, really is.
Uh-oh.
Is this
I beat her into the staircase.
Am I gassing you now?
Ow! All
right. You're both dead.
Gavin, why?
Ray, can you get them? Are you nearby, or?
I'm lockpicking right now. I can
you hit the
out.
Gas
right,
can I'll, open and I'm pi- as I picked
Sorry.
It up.
I didn't hit anything. I was beating on a zombie.
You hit the gas. It was spraying gas in
I was
face.
Hitting the zombie. I wasn't anywhere near it.
I'm running. I'm trying to
back.
Get there.
I'm by somebody.
No, don't pick him up. He killed us.
I found him first, unfortunately.
No, 5 seconds.
Shit, I don't think I'm going to make it.
I got him.
Okay, thank God.
Nice.
Oh.
I ran for nothing.
Did the gas can explode on some petrol?
Yeah, it did.
Might have.
Those little puddles on the ground are gas.
Well, that was an unfortunate place for you to trigger the...
I didn't do shit. I was hitting a zombie.
Check the tape, Ryan.
Check the tape.
Ah!
Oh! Slow-mo, guys. All right. Hit this can and see if it fizzes.
Yup!
It does! Look!
Yup!
You threw it at me! you threw it the way I ran!
I didn't know you were going to jump that way.
That was almost bad.
All right, but that's awesome
great.
To know. We
that
can totally use that.
That's a good tag team thing.
That's Where's a great tactic. If you hold it, I punch it, and then you throw
exactly
it.
Exactly what Ryan did to me.
Oh. I didn't do it at all.
Check the tape, salad boy.
I'm calling all
salad boy.
Where the hell are these other
zombies?
I haven't
killed
I've
any zombies
I've killed some
yet.
Zombies, but it hasn't counted.
There's got to be ones in the safe zone. Or safe
are you in the safe zone?
Why
you
does Ryan's zombie
oh,
count have an eagle?
Because he's in the lead.
Oh.
You were not in the safe zone.
How? Where are they?
I don't know. Are
maybe
they
it's
in
the
house.
Red zombies has to be like the angry.
I think you might
ones?
Be right.
There got to be ones that secure the house.
No, I guess not, because I just killed the red one.
Yeah, I didn't do knob.
Yeah, right. We must have to get in there.
I mean, I'm in the upper floor.
Oh, wait. Well, that's why.
Oh, here
it
is.
Probably counted.
Competition failed.
I found it. It was on the floor, pretending to not be a zombie.
That was annoying.
Well, Ryan wins.
Another win. So what do you need in one game? What was the achievement to do something?
Five quests. Five quests.
Oh shit!
The same three people.
So we have one.
Yeah.
That we haven't completed yet.
No, the story one.
Maybe. Does that count? Oh shit! Crazy bitch. Crazy screaming bitch.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Like she's like
I got her.
All right, secure the safe house.
Nice. Dude, she is.
Whoa!
What happened?
Whoa! Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa! Mike, what's happening? Look at there? My screen!
Oh, I'm fighting that crazy bitch.
Ray!
What?
Run! She's possessed! Oh, look at this! Holy shit!
All right, there. She's fixed.
Whoa! Ryan, Ryan came you from finished the her off!
I jumped down
that
on her.
That was.
Oh, what happened to you?
Nuts!
I'm down. I was looking at Michael's screen.
The virals that show up when they hear noise are super powerful.
That was insane, okay. Gavin. You saw that, right?
I did.
Fucking poltergeist over here.
I can't kill anything. I just got a wrench.
You can do it. I believe in you. It
takes like 17 blows.
Aim for the head.
Can I kill through the fence? I cannot, but they can hit me through the fence.
How do we get in there?
I don't know, Ryan. I'm running right behind you.
You said you knew.
That does not count.
Okay, yeah, no, you can get in here from up here.
$7.
Up where?
Follow me.
Oh.
What color are you?
Like, I missed the jump.
Yeah, what color
are you? Oh, there's a hammer guy.
A hammer guy?
Yeah, like a big sledge guy.
Arsenio Hall?
Oh, back here.
Nope.
That's the wrong guy. MC Hammer. That's the hammer guy.
Yeah, that's, I mean.
Oh, I see.
Fuck, did you confuse Arsenio Hall with MC Hammer?
Sure did.
What do I do?
Oh, God.
Oh, shiza. I died.
Ow.
You are dead.
Ah!
Damn it, I lost points.
Can I kill this man? Psych.
Oh, God. They're everywhere.
Gavin, what the hell are you doing?
I'm fighting zombies.
Oh, God.
Damn, Ryan, you had a fucking solid lead.
How did I lose?
Shit. You won.
It says I lost.
It said you had 13 on my screen.
I know.
Kills. I turned on a light and three of them died.
All right. This is not working.
Get the fuck out of here. This is awful.
Can someone help me?
We really need to get into one spot,
guys.
Can
someone distract this dude?
Just run up.
Run up.
Yeah, just run up the hill and then jump up here.
I'm getting eaten. I'm getting eaten in here.
Oh, I really want to get on top of this and not be here.
Oh, I made it. I made it up. Yes.
Run up the hill.
Where are we supposed to go?
I don't know. We need to find the master panel and reset the breaker.
Okay.
Breaker.
Look out for the special zombie.
Oh, God. It's electrocuting me. Oh, that was dumb. Okay.
What is the special zombie?
Michael, look at
the ones that we ran from on that first time.
Oh, I'm absolutely going to die in here. This was a mistake.
Michael, look to your right. Look
up. Oh, boy.
Behind you.
Oh, God. Where's the panel?
Oh, there you are.
Are you in here with me?
Survivor sense.
Jump over the fence.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
See if this looks good.
Just climb up here. Yeah, that was great. Oh. You made it, too.
Are you wearing hoofs?
I don't know. Am I?
You got hoofs?
Oh, yeah. I have the ninja shoes.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
I really don't.
There's a gate over here. You could just walk in.
Oh,
well, that's no fun.
Already in.
Do you know what I hate? I hate shoes where you can see people's toes in the shape of the shoe. They look weird.
Well, I mean, this doesn't really look like toes.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm not talking about these. I mean, these
are bad.
You're
talking about the socks.
These are like
camel toes.
Oh, please get off me.
It looks like you've got vaginas.
I don't like those socks either, Ryan. I know what you're talking about.
No, that's some shoes
as
well.
The toesy socks.
I don't like them. It looks weird. Who's eating? Who's dead?
I'm just in the middle.
I don't ever want to see someone's foot, like, day to day.
I'll get you, Ray. Watch this.
Like, if your foot's out, do one.
Stop saying do one. People don't understand do one.
All right,
that's
still
not
a
colloquialism here.
Oh, I'm up.
I got you, Ray. I got you.
No.
Fucking climb, dude. Climb.
Tits.
Just jump up. Tits.
Why
are you screaming tits?
There's a woman in a bikini down there.
All right.
Okay.
She's not a woman anymore.
She is. She's got a vag.
The dead have no gender.
They don't.
No.
Where the hell do we need to go?
I don't know. I heard a lot, though.
Gender's only.
God damn.
I evaded a pursuit, apparently.
All right.
Oh, there's two of those things underneath
shit's
us.
Shit's getting real
those
out
red
here.
Zombies.
How do we? What do we?
We have to find the master panel.
Okay.
What does that look like? I wonder. Ow! Get off me!
It probably has a lot of switches in it.
Use your scavenger vision.
There's probably some breakers. There's probably some 15 amps. Maybe some 20s. Might be some double poles in there. I don't even know.
Oh boy.
All right.
Get away.
Yeah, look
this
out
looks
for
like
that,
to
Ray.
Be more than a 200 amp service, so it's a little out of my expertise.
I evaded
a
pursuit somehow. Oh, jeez.
Burn!
Go over there. All the noise.
Oh, God! Burn! Oh, right, we could just make distractions.
Burns,
why don't we do that?
I mean, I was.
Oh.
That's how I got Ray.
That's a lot of flames.
Yeah, I'm throwing Molotovs.
All right, I'm going to jump down and look for the goddamn panel.
That's what I'm doing. It's on this little hut.
There's a... Yeah, I can't see it. Is it that?
Out of the way, dickheads.
Look out, it's one of the special zombies.
Super special.
What does that mean? Like, is he the honor roll student?
Means he's
valedictorian.
This one's part wolf.
Oh no!
It's one of the fast. Oh no! Okay, it's not one of the nightmare zombies. Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Do you think we'd actually clear them out, or would they respawn?
I don't know. I'm killing a lot of them.
Are you kill?
Oh boy.
I've killed so many. The sound is gone.
The sound.
Yeah, I no longer hear. There we go.
Oh wow.
Ow.
I just got plus 84 agility points.
He might have evaded a pursuit or something.
Nope!
Seriously.
Where is his fucking switch? Are you kidding? Stop biting me.
I'm down. I'm surrounded.
Is it
Can
that?
Anybody get what? To Ryan?
Can someone help me?
354 agility points. Holy fuck. Oh, get off me.
Oh, somebody
Oh
help.
No, it's another bad one. Oh, I'm coming, Ryan. Out. I'm trying, Ryan. I'm trying.
15 seconds.
This is like one quest.
I'm sprinting, dude. I'm sprinting.
Ryan, boy.
I'm caught. I'm trapped. I don't think I can make it.
Ryan. I don't know where the fuck I am right now.
Ryan!
Oh, Gavin! Oh,
firecrackers, bitch!
Nice! Three, two, you're down two.
I died on
you. Oh, Gavin, at least I saw you before.
No! I tried to save you. I'm gonna die trying to save you.
You are dead.
Yup. Alright, so now I'm down.
So
I'm still in the fucking
If anybody
I'm in
can
the
pick
shit.
Me up, so Gavin died trying to get Ryan, and then I died trying to get Gavin.
Were you trying to get me or Ryan?
I mean, Ryan was dead, right?
Yeah,
I got
but
there.
Was it really me?
Yeah.
I can't teleport to you.
I was gonna make it, you know?
Everything's okay.
And I got 10 seconds left.
That's how you went out.
Oh, nice.
Everything's fine.
I got you.
Thanks, Ray.
I just missed Gavin, though. Oh, fuck. It's a bad one.
All right. How do we get back?
Sometimes you just have
to
accept
right
death.
Over there.
It's true.
I just threw firecrackers.
Especially if you're on a donkey ride.
What?
It was the time I accepted death for the first time.
On a donkey for the first time?
I was on an out of control donkey.
There's so many things there I wanna go back to. Why were you on a donkey is number
Fuck
one.
Fuck off.
Well, I was on Brighton Beach and there were donkeys, so I was like, yeah, I'll have a go on one of them. Got on it and it just bolted, went mental. And I was like, I'm gonna die. So
did you tell him to do one?
I shut my eyes and I let go of the donkey. But I didn't die.
Okay.
You let God take the wheel. Or the harness, I guess.
Jesus take the harness.
This place looks fucked. I'm just saying it, like...
Ow.
This whole situation's bad.
Yeah, it really is.
Fuck!
Are you still over there?
Yeah, Ray and I are over here.
Yeah.
Just like pounding bitches.
Still trying
oh shit, this is one of
the hell
viral fuckers.
I spawned at the safe house.
Come on, stamina, get up! There you go.
Ah!
Another pursuit.
I got eaten again.
Huh? Don't do that.
Trash don't come pile. Here. Oof. It's dangerous.
Fucking die, asshole!
All right, one of the special split job bastards were there.
Mm. Oh, the pussy lips.
Is that their official name?
All right. Is that what we're going to go with? Is that our official terminology?
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Get your labia away from me, you bastard.
Oh, you found it.
Who did?
Oh, he's got...
Gavin did.
Found the thing?
God.
No, he found
the...
Oh, pussy lips.
Apparently, yes. I don't know if I can get on board with that name.
He was a
labial
zombie.
Oh, fuck. Run, Gavin. Run. Oh, God. God damn it, Gavin.
What are we doing?
I just picked you up and you died again.
You smushed me into a fence. Oh, the bloody world's on fire now.
Yeah, I tried to save you.
God, it's hot. It is cooking.
I'm on work.
It must smell terrible down there.
Try not to die in 1 second.
I tried. You should have seen what happened to me. I got smushed into the fence.
Come over here. Come over here. Come over here.
Really, Gavin?
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
Come on!
I
run can't. Away!
I'm trying.
Climb! All right, fucking
I'm good.
Christ!
Oh, I'm good now.
Sorry, Ray. I had to pick okay. Gavin up three fucking times.
That was through no fault of my own. I got bad luck there.
Oh, Christ! This is a fucking bullshit, like, optional objective, man. This is intense.
We should have probably ran back,
what's
slept,
it like
and
having a head off?
Well, we have to do it at night. I mean, that's in the mission.
All right, what's the spot?
God.
But we still haven't found this damn thing. Right?
No.
We have it.
What is that?
Is it any less full in
there? What's that thing? That's a light.
Where is it?
That's a trap. Can we use that?
Yeah, I used it to blind one of those fuckers.
There's so many in here.
There is no sign of this panel.
Ow!
Oops.
Bastard. Fuck, 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 fuck. This game gets intense pretty easily.
Yeah, it does. God, where's this goddamn
panel? I don't think I could play this game alone. It's scary.
Stop climbing shit, you
Ryan,
climbers.
Did you do this quest?
No.
Damn it.
I tried to be prepared. I was completely unprepared.
Be prepared.
Okay, this is it. All right. Gonna find this thing now.
Look, okay, I see a panel.
Oh,
you got it?
Sausage.
I see something that might be the panel.
What's the little waypoint thing?
What waypoint thing?
Like I think it's just someone set one.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Oh, I died going
God
to
God, Gavin, I cannot
right
get you.
Right? Ray, if you look right down there, doesn't it look like a panel?
Where?
See straight in front of us?
Fuck it!
Who's kinda, yeah.
Alright.
I don't think it's gonna...
Oh, that was fucking pointless.
Is it being streamed?
I tried, boy.
Alright, I'm gonna throw alright, we're gonna see if we can save them. I threw some firecrackers down.
It's bad over here.
Alright, we're not gonna try and save them. Oh, guns! Dude, look at all these guns!
Where? Oh, shit.
Just let me have one.
Uh-huh.
Oh, dude.
We could just cave these fucking nerds' skull in. Let's just do it. Nah, let's just kill everyone.
Blow up the whole goddamn world with this stuff.
I don't get it, Ryan. I'm an idiot.
You should sleep. Refuel.
God damn it, Ray.
What are you looking at, you fucking bitch?
It's not a good comparison, Ray. I had an Xbox 360 that was on for like 3 years.
Yeah.
Never needed to reboot the damn thing.
Okay.
Was it really on for 3 years?
From like 2007 to 2010. Probably.
So you realize you basically were paying for electricity for a device that
Ryan,
you were not using.
Ryan, some say it's
Ryan,
still on
today.
Do
you know how much electricity is?
Yeah.
I never asked.
I pay an electricity bill.
One fan in an Xbox is small.
It is
probably
small.
Cost me less than $100.
You think that's all that was running? It was just the fan?
In the Xbox?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think when you're not touching it, nothing but the fan is operating?
What else is it doing?
It's running the operating system. It's waiting, checking Xbox Live, receiving
yeah, but physically,
messages.
Where's the electricity going?
In going around and around in the CPU. The
obviously.
Ryan, everyone knows electricity just gets to a point and stops.
You guys gonna come over this door
yeah,
so we can open it or what?
It's like a watch.
Oh, sorry.
Like a watch lasts for ages.
You don't turn your watch off?
No, it's not like
it's
a
not
watch.
Like a watch, Gavin.
What do you mean?
An Xbox is not like a
Look,
watch.
You want to know what I mean?
Is not like a watch.
What I mean is, just for the same reason the Apple iWatch will only last 12
I just like,
minutes.
I like the idea of like
it.
Fucking NASA sitting around about to launch a ship. Like, should we reset the computers? It's been like 3 years. It's like a fucking watch. It's a rocket ship. Just shoot it into space.
They can't reboot that crap. It would reset all that crap.
Okay, you can't use crap two times in the same sentence and have it make any sense when you're talking about God NASA. No, crap. Crap, crap.
NASA's
crap.
Got crap. They have the
all
good
crap
and the crap crap, Ryan.
They ride the crap up into the crap. Eating crap.
I would love to know.
I'm entering the craposphere.
I would love to know how much money it cost me to run an Xbox for 3 years.
All right.
The disc wasn't always spinning. The hard drive wasn't
I'm
going to
side with you that it's not a lot at all, but I am going to say it definitely fucks your Xbox up.
No, it doesn't.
It definitely does.
I've still got the damn
It being
thing.
On, it's still wear and tear. It's still in worse condition than one that wasn't on.
Wear and tear is negligible.
Until it stops working.
Yeah, but that could be for a different reason. You could have an Xbox on for 10 years and it'll still work.
You could be.
Or one could break
you could
after
have a million
a
different scenarios,
matter.
Gavin.
Where
the point of the matter is, at the end of the day, an Xbox that is off, odds are, is going to last longer than one that isn't.
Unless it doesn't turn on again.
Okay, Gavin. If it's broken to begin with, sure. You got me good. Zinged me.
It's a kill a zombie thing right here.
Oh, God.
Whoa.
Did
My
I
bad.
Die?
What just happened?
My bad.
What happened?
Fucking
I think Ryan killed
right
him.
Maybe lose 600 points.
Oh, it's a boomer. Have you seen a toad yet?
I saw a frog kid
Can't
once.
Can't even save you. You're really dead.
Froggy.
The frog
Ryan,
kid.
How did you kill me?
I hit
Damn
left.
Damn it, Ryan. Can let me tie?
That was my bad.
Oh, it's...
Oh, what the
it's
fuck?
It's a toad!
Yeah, oh. It sure is.
Ah.
That's gross.
That is gauzy.
What does that do?
That's what that idiot gets for injecting meat with goop.
Fucked up infected motherfucker.
What?
Well, he got fucking beat down.
Hit his sack.
God. Oh, you're gonna pop it.
I ruined my weapon doing that, but it was worth it.
Whoa, look at this guy. Get out of here.
One guy
here, nut.
What just happened?
Crazy nut.
He's dead.
Does it look good if I drop kick off the roof?
I don't know. Did you?
Look up.
Hang on.
All right.
I'm looking out the door.
You mean set the
Here
fire
Here we go!
Off.
Huh?
Oh, that looked beautiful on my screen.
I almost landed in the flames again.
Hey, oh, flip the thing on.
It's a hard one, Ryan. You can do it. Or Ray.
This guy says the F word a lot.
Oh. I mean, competition.
It's pretty accurate to real life.
I got it.
Climb the antenna.
I will after I ring this thing.
That's a weird way to pronounce it.
Yeah, apex.
Zing.
I'm in.
Get to the top of the antenna first. So did we finish the other fucking objective, though, while we're all standing here?
This is the objective. This is a story objective.
Really?
Yeah. Oh.
To the top.
Well, that's cool.
I'm not winning.
How do I... Oh, I can't go under there. I'm
this
stupid.
Was the bad choice.
I thought I could crawl under there. Rookie mistake.
Whoopsie.
This is very Far Cry 4-esque.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I fell.
Uh-oh.
Did you?
One man down.
Yeah. I didn't die, though. Nope. I fell. I'm definitely not winning.
Definitely just fell as well.
There's a ladder.
It's not that high.
There we go.
Oh, this is it.
Michael, what are you doing, dude?
Climb. Climb. The grunts of men climbing.
Dude, climbing. Climbing fucking stuff.
What was the biggest thing you climbed as a kid?
I climbed a tree once to the very top. It was a pretty tall tree. Yeah. Where, like, I was at the top and the wind was blowing and the tree was waving left and right. Oh, that was pretty fucking frightening.
That must be scary.
Yeah, but I loved climbing and shit as a kid.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, God. Go.
I climbed all kinds of shit. I went, like, the main street in my town. A bunch of friends and I once, we snuck out at night at, like, midnight or, like, 1 a.m. or something. And we, there was a series of, like, boxes and shit in the back of some of the buildings where there was, like, this little mailbox. It was, like... Like, you know one of those little boxes you put a quarter in and you, like, get a newspaper from it?
Yeah.
There was one of those next to an awning, so we climbed on top of that, on top of an awning, on top of one of the buildings. And then there was a fucking stepladder on the roof of that building, so we set that up to the next building, and then all the buildings on Main Street were connected. So we were just running up and down the buildings on the road. And then some cops saw us, and they chased us. That was fun.
Yeah. You telling that story reminded me. I actually climbed on top of my elementary school once.
Jesus.
Dude, this shit's fun.
Yeah. They had like a building. It was like an added building that was just a dome.
Gavin's dead.
Yeah, there's a quick way to get down.
Yeah, just ride the. Oh.
Just ride the air.
I tried to drop kick onto a.
You tried to drop kick off an antenna?
Yeah.
Whee!
Did you?
I mean, what?
I mean, did you pull off the kick before you died?
I don't think I even did. I think I just fell.
Ray, join! You missed it.
It's fine. I'm bad at climbing.
I think I already got the win 7 achievement, so I'm not going to. Compete.
Okay. I'll climb then.
Go for it.
How do we get... I probably have to climb this ladder.
Just walk up here.
Nope.
Oh,
never mind.
No, it's got a
the
grate.
Ladder's blocked off.
Oh, climb this thing.
Right here.
Oh, no, that's graded too.
I don't know.
I took the lead.
Go for it, boy.
I didn't really. I just jumped like above someone's head.
But, I mean, you did take the lead, though. Fuck!
Oh, God.
Fucking Christ.
This thing? Nope. Bye.
Did you fall?
I did, but I'm alive.
Do we just hit
it's
the
like,
thing?
This is where I started on this thing. Oh, there we go.
Did you find it?
I think Gabby got it.
I'll just wait down here.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
I don't think I can climb this in real life. I don't think I have the strength.
I don't think you could either.
I mean, I might be able to.
No, you could.
Immediately.
How many pull-ups can you do, Gavin?
Get a pull-up board.
Yeah, let's do that.
Get a pull-up board.
I can do at least 10.
You think so?
I know so.
I guess
did
you've
it
been
this
working
morning.
Out, so you should know.
I can do one.
Pull-ups are fucking hard.
Yeah.
I'm pretty excited to be able to do 10 pull-ups.
That's impressive.
The thing is, whenever I do exercise like that, like a press-up or a pull-up, my arm clicks.
Oh.
Not a fan of that?
I feel like I'm eroding my joints.
Oh, no! Michael, no! No, no, no! Just relax!
I fell and caught it like 6 times.
How do I do a...
Do a climby?
How do I do a climb?
I don't know. I was there. I was right next to you, and then I...
Can I climb this thing?
Here we go.
I guess I can climb that.
Oh, you got it, Kev. Up!
All right.
Oh, God. Oh, you don't have
it. I died.
Died?
And I fucking fell too. Damn it.
Damn it.
Ryan, you might as well grab it if you're there.
I'm trying to figure out where to go.
God, Gav, I just, I heard, oh, there you are.
Okay, there we go.
I can't pick you up. You're dead.
Yeah, fully died.
I don't like all these closed off ladders. Oh, we didn't make it in
time.
We
did it!
No, I won.
Oh, Ryan got it. Oh,
I'm sorry, I really was.
Whatever.
I didn't realize I was there.
Somebody made it.
Yeah, I'm just so good.
Anybody.
Where's the panel? Here we go.
Now I'm just gonna climb so I can fucking get down.
Some stand out here.
And this thing's still intact.
There we go.
Fuck.
On.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job.
Hey, we did it!
Hey!
Woo!
Right.
Part two, done.
5,000
Holy
points.
Holy shit!
Nice.
That was hefty.
Man, hefty, hefty, hefty.
I just died on an antenna.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
All right, so we have to get the payment from Reyes, but we could probably do that next part, right?
Yeah.
Just this will take
my invoice is in 30 days typically anyway, so.
Mm. Yeah, I'm gonna have to walk down now. All right, great.
Good.
Ow.
Bye.
Let's stop.
Bye.